All right, guys, Robert's got this Anthon. It's blue. It's beautiful. Let's get that list. It's a 1 through 50. $10.57. He's got 4 pages of proof.
Maybe you didn't know it, but Don Ward is a very well-liked man in this town. He's got lots of friends here, nice family, and they're not equal back many, many years. Now, friends vote, family and money votes. That's important.
Random.
And you. And if you
green insecure.
Think about our little problem along the
fresh.
And you forget
50.
Maybe he did not deserve
good luck, guys. Fair.
I'm sorry, but he knew about it getting hit on 3 big machines in a row and he did nothing about it. That means either he was in on it, or forgive me for saying this, he was too dumb to see what was going on. Either way, I cannot have a man like that working here.
Before we point the dirty end of the stick at old Don,
1057.
Sure we can prove them charges.
Believe me, if I could.
Mike Smith. Congratulations, Mike. Great win tonight. Anthon coming your way.
Game and controller board eyeballing your record and your gangster pals like Nicky Santoro.
I think you're way out of line talking to me like that. What you
say? Thanks, guys.